no-brainer for this size project.
How many students are at the school?
This building has just under 1,000, and the middle school has 750-800.
It's a pretty big project.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Square footage.
Yep. It's about 260,000 square feet total.
Have you used Reggie grants for any other projects here?
I applied for another Reggie grant last time and got shot down, but my vision is getting bigger and grander, and I had applied for a $2 million grant. I want to put solar, wind, geothermal, all on the same site and be able to access it, internet, and have it as a learning tool. My thought is to bring teachers here and everything else in one spot to be able to see all these technologies on one campus. We're centrally located in the state. You know, we got a perfect spot. We've already got a good start. We have our recycling program. We recycle 2/3 of what comes out of that building and every building in the district. My municipal waste disposal costs district-wide are down $20,000 a year over the last 3 years because we recycle 2/3. And it's just one thing leads to another, and I keep looking what I didn't get that grant, but it just spurs me on to do better in the future.